Okay. So let's talk politics. Or is it entertainment? I don't know what it is anymore.
It's a combination of political entertainment. Or is it entertainment politics?
Yes, I guess.
That's why I like it.
So we're talking about the saga. It's not yet a saga, but the very interesting communication between Festus Keyamo and MC Jagajaga himself, Eedris Abdulkareem. Mm. Of the weekend, you guys must have seen the exchange that happened, and even up until yesterday as it went viral, where I think one party is asking the other party for something, and the other party's not acceding to that request, and it's devolved into Eedris putting up a remix of one of his tracks.
Yeah, Jagajaga Reloaded.
Reloaded. So, yeah. Where
that's his track. That's what we know him
about. Yeah, exactly. And in that track, he actually disparaged Festus Keyamo. Yeah, and he has brought out all the receipts.
I was too embarrassed to read the receipts.
Too embarrassed, yeah?
I was did not at a point.
Yeah.
I read the text. Apart from that, I don't think I had the energy or the willpower.
I'm telling you.
I was like, oh my gosh, this isn't happening.
It was embarrassing.
So people are scared. And you see people sending messages like, man, everybody's just scared now. Like, people keep receipts. I mean, yes. This is what now? 2018.
Yes. 3 years ago.
And, okay, so Eedris Abdulkareem says, look, I reached out to you for help, for something. Okay, you could have, but you didn't. Doesn't mean that if you do something wrong, I can't call you out. Yeah. And he has a point there.
But did he do anything wrong?
Okay, no, like, okay, maybe you have not met expectations when it comes to governance. Mm.
Yeah.
I think that's the talk.
The angle that he was coming from when he mentioned it.
And I think the angle Professor Keyamo was coming from was, oh, you guys usually criticize only when we don't line your pockets.
Exactly.
Which has always been the case, an established case, where you have celebrities only speaking up after something has gone wrong, or maybe you're not benefiting from the government. Mm-hmm. That's why some celebrities speak up, instead of making it a habit. Like, you remember the old Burna Boy saga, too?
Which is why, why I feel like, nobody should dare desecrate or the memory of the late Fela and Nicola.
Because he stood for justice.
Nobody has come close. I feel like conking somebody.
He's
conking. Well, this is not just a local problem here in Nigeria. This is something that happens across the world.
Across the
remember
world.
Lil Wayne and Trump? You know, and I think at the time, Kanye? Was Kanye aligned with him as well?
And I remember Kanye also had an issue with the Democrats as well.
I mean, you mentioned Burna. Burna was in River State. You know that's talk then. Mm-hmm. So you pay entertainers, people who performed at the concert, $10 million, the governor. And he has not paid teachers in the state for 5 years.
Yeah.
And so when I still hear, I still feel like, maybe no, wait, 5 years?
But it's funny what social media is doing. Social media is actually exposing
a lot of ills. Let me say something about that.
There's just something I remember now. I don't know whether you saw the whole Obi Ezekwesili versus, what's this guy's name? Omojua,
yeah.
That one was also very messy. Somehow, we haven't heard updates on it.
I will tell you something about social media and how you can use it in this instance here. Mm. First off, if you want to send texts, don't send texts.
What should you do?
What you should do is actually send them on Instagram. You know why? Because once you block or delete that person's account, everything vanishes.
No, some people don't wait for that. As soon as you send a message, they screenshot.
They have reasons to do that, is my point. But if you actually want to make messages disappear, that's what you should do. I'm not saying this because I've tried it out or I'm, you know, no, I'm just saying that this is how you can actually protect yourself.
As soon as you send a message, there's already an evidence.
Then you have
because people
intent.
screenshot. See, it's
have,
not about, they'll
you
tell you that
vicious intent
is
that's
for future purposes.
Nah.
But then,
that's usual talk.
Okay, but then let's make a home run on the Festus Keyamo Eedris Abdulkareem issue. Do you what do you think personally? I feel like on both ends is not nobody's really wrong or right.
No.
And I
think it's just a personal issue that they can settle themselves.
Exactly.
We shouldn't have to know about it, is my point.
I think it's something that was between two people who knew each other, they could have fixed it. But one felt insulted and felt,
parts
no,
of
you
it
made
were
this public.
Very touching and emotional, actually.
Yeah,
especially
when it had to do
with his mother and him being broke. I mean, for somebody who's an icon in the Nigerian industry, it's very sad to see that he had such issues
It's Slap 50 Cent, that's what caused it.
Stop it!
You went to phone, Mama. You went to almost 50 Cent.
But it was embarrassing, that part of you, which is why I understand when you say we're embarrassed to read it.
Beyond
because I was,
embarrassment.
Actually.
This
and
is a call.
For Festus to put that out, I was like, ish, man.
No.
Did you have to do that? He came really low.
I didn't look at it from that angle. I looked at it from the fact that many of these labels are not doing enough. Mm. I know quite well you have to recoup your investments, but while doing so, there's something called pension. Why not ensure that a percentage of whatever it is you eventually give to these guys is something you are investing somewhere for them?
Voluntary pension is not something that most
nobody,
people actually...
Are you happy to be paying pension?
Especially
are you happy to be paying pension?
Yes,
few people are. See, few people are not.
I mean,
few people
it's a disservice
are.
Not to. It's a disservice not to actually, you know, appreciate the fact that you are paying pension. But for the entertainers, they keep making money.
And they forget that these things don't last.
Voluntary pension is very difficult because you're like, I'll put it next month. I'll put it 3 months later. I'll put it, and then you don't put anything until. And everybody has a time. You're going to go like that. It's all good. But hey, tell us what you think. Use the hashtag Wake Up Nigeria on TVC. Let's know what you think about the saga between Idris, I want to say Elba. Idris Abdulkareem and Festus Keyamo. And
now
we will respond to it.
We'll be back. Please do so.